Lincoln Way West is a very well-coached team. Coach Flaherty does a great job. They're skilled, so we want to make sure that we're pressuring the ball and trying to limit their rhythm shots and limit them to one shot.
I've always thought that Alex has done a great job, you know, even since his days at Kankakee. You know, he's definitely a program on the rise.
Offensively, for us, they're going to do a couple different things. They're going to play a 1-3-1. They're going to play man-to-man and switch. We just got to make sure we are us, and that's moving the ball and trying to get that 1-on-0 shot.
Going against them, you know that they're going to be tough. You know that they're going to play hard. You know that they're going to be well coached. And, you know, they haven't been a coach for, you know, a long time now. That's really all you can ask out of your team.
Lennox, everybody, for the CN 100 game of the week tonight, a boys basketball matchup as Bradley Bourbonnais takes on Lincoln Way West. Hello, everybody. I'm Jim Blaney along with Kenny McReynolds. And Kenny, we've got two teams that are in a good spot, both in the conference and also as they prepare for the state tournament. But they're a little bit different points in their histories. First of all, let's talk about Bradley Bourbonnais. They had some great teams that got all the way to the state quarterfinals in the early 90s. They've had some rather lean times since then, but they have an outstanding team that may be able to get deep in the tournament this year.
Yeah, Jim, you're right. They have quite a bit of history at Bradley Bourbonnais, but this year's team is a very good team, Jim. They just came off a big win over Rich Central to improve their record to 13-2. They could go deep into the state playoffs.
Both of these teams have one loss in the conference so far. Lincoln Way West, their history is a little different because it's not very long. This school has only been open about 8 years. But for Lincoln Way West, think about this. They only won 11 games their first 3 years the school was open. They've already won 11 games this year. This is by far the best team they've had at this school.
Yeah, it's by far the best team they've ever had at this school, Jim. And if you look at the warm-ups, there's only 9 players on the team. I don't even know how you practice with 9 players. They're coming off a loss to Rich Central, but they're 11-3 with only one loss in the conference. So it's the best team they've ever had.
And they are doing a great job, except for here. You got to meet the ball.
And Micah Bradford will steal it away, and he laid it over the front of the rim and got it to go. That's his first field goal tonight.
Well, here we come, right to your living room. Bradford with the nice steal, the layup. He jumps right into the passing lane. Well, watch the passing. Great job. Movement without the basketball. Nice, easy layup.
Murata. Boy, those guys are getting close to that sideline, aren't they? And then a reverse layup underneath off the feet is Craig Major.
Well, they're getting close to the sidelines, but again, they still move the basketball.
Ooh, double team, got to be a guy open. What a job by the Lincoln Way West Warriors of getting three passes. Pettinato gets an easy hoop.
Here we go, move the ball, cut without the basketball. One final pass. Nice, easy layup. What a great job of passing the basketball. Very impressed with the Warriors.
Onto the baseline, Trace Howard fires it inside, and that one wouldn't go down. And Bradley Bourbonnais has their stop. Now they move it up the floor. Duckworth with his team down by 13. Fires it underneath. Paul King, it's an 11-point game.
Well, they're getting back into it. And if they're going to get back into the ball game, Jim, they're going to have to do it on the defensive end.
22 points for John Murata. What a game he's had. And the lead, just like that, back up to 13. Here comes Pettinato. Protects the basketball, goes up, gets it to foul, and one.
Steps into the passing lane. Now watch the way he uses his body to protect the basketball away from the defender for the nice, easy layup. Textbook on how to use your body to protect the basketball.
To view this exclusive Xfinity TV programming in its entirety, check the CN 100 schedule for a list of airtimes, or view this program anytime on demand by selecting Get Local and choosing CN 100.